Hi, everyone. My name is Gloria Lee, and I'm a Senior Product Manager in Microsoft Identity Access Network Division. Today, I would like to talk to you about Microsoft Entra and Copilot for Security. We will start with introducing Microsoft Copilot for Security, and then we will cover the Entra skills and its current capabilities, both in the Copilot standalone experience and the embedded experience. Microsoft Copilot for Security is the first generative AI security product to help defend organizations at machine speed and scale. Security Copilot combines the most advanced GPT-4 model from OpenAI with a Microsoft-developed security-specific model powered by Microsoft Security's unique expertise, global threat intelligence, and comprehensive security product. We are proud to announce that Microsoft Security Copilot is now in general availability as of April 1st, 2024. Security Copilot will help SOC analysts to be more effective and efficient at all roles they play across security. It really does help enhance and grow the SOC analyst capability and skills, while also supporting the workflows and teams you can collaborate with to solve security challenges. So next, let's talk about some of the specific benefits our customers are already experiencing. Here's an example of a standalone experience of Microsoft Copilot for Security. We'll get into some short demos in a bit, but I want to highlight what experience looked like and what it could really do right now. You see a variety of questions here on the left, all in natural language. That are just examples of what Security Copilot was provided response for. Tell me about my last incidents. Are any of these machines affected? Or how can I improve my security posture? On the right side here, you can see the response from Copilot to the questions regarding security posture. Copilot for Security called on the data from Microsoft Intune to get the three specific actionable recommendations for improving security posture, much like use the attack surface reduction rules, enforce the latest security baseline, use endpoint privilege management, all from a simple question, and all in the Copilot for Security UX, without you having to go anywhere else. With a large language model and data sources, Security Copilot can answer all kinds of security questions, and the prompt itself can also include files, URLs, code snippets, and more. You might be thinking, this looks like a lot like ChatGPT. Well, I assure you, it's so much more. Let's take a quick look at the data flow for Microsoft Copilot for Security. I love this picture. Really shows you the sort of flow in terms of when customer who put in their prompts to say, for example, you can ask Copilot for Security, you want to know how many users you have in a group. So what happens is Security Copilot, as you can see, go through the plugins that we have available. To name a few, we've got Defender for Endpoint Intune, Microsoft Defender Threat Intelligence, Sentinel. These would definitely have more as we add more as we go. You can ask the question and Copilot will invoke the particular skills. So if you're asking a group of users or the users in the group, it will invoke the Entra skills. The response from the skills can be decorated with more or less info, and the large language model will use this to provide more complete response. During the model's processing, responsible AI you see on the right, checks are performed, and after a final validation with your plugins, the prompt response is given back to your prompt. Now that you have a high-level understanding on Copilot for Security, let's walk through on the Microsoft Entra skills. We have integrated Microsoft Entra in our Identity Access family of products, formerly known as Azure Active Directory, into Copilot for Security. There's a set of capabilities that help surface identity and access information in the context of an incident. We have a connection across Microsoft security stack, including Microsoft 365 Defender and Sentinel products. We're building on Copilot for Security platform that has integration with all of other plugins or capabilities that are building onto the same platform. In a Copilot for Security standalone experience, you can now inquire about identity and access related information relevant to a security incident. We have a good set of summaries that are available today, which can be extremely useful when customers inquire details on a security incident and related tasks. So you can start with investigating an incident and then explore further details about users, like what authentication methods those users are registered for, what is their sign-in activity like, whether user used the MFA, or what conditional access policy has applied, whether the user is at risk of an identity compromise, and more. Now, let us move into Copilot for Security within Microsoft Entra Portal. We are so excited to bring Copilot for Security embedded experience directly into Microsoft Identity Access Solution, Microsoft Entra. One of the Entra skills that is currently in public preview is risky user details. This is a powerful capability that empowers both security and identity team and organization. This is an extension of our Entra feature set that has been built on top of machine learning and some of our classic AI capabilities into generative AI world. This is one of the first services where we're doing that, and we have heard many feedback that it would be helpful to have a better understanding of why a user is at risk. At Microsoft, we have a set of machine learning-fueled risk detections under the hood, and that is looking and processing trillions of signals that we get every day as Microsoft tries to flag and classify users at being at the risk of a compromise. With risky user details, Copilot helps directly in band with the risky user reporting on summarizing right out of the gate why a user has been elevated to a high-risk level. So we see in the screen cap here, the direct embedded functionality is that the summary detections have fired based on the risky signs of this user. There's unfamiliar IP addresses or devices, or there's also other indicators that something is amiss with this user. With risky user details, you will receive the benefits of a ton of saving in time and having the Copilot to generate the summaries and give recommendations of what to do next with the environment. Now, let me walk through the Microsoft Copilot for Security standalone experience using the Entra skills that we just talked about earlier. I am an identity admin. I need to audit Gloria Lee. So I will ask Copilot, show me audit log for actions initiated by Gloria's UPN. Once I submit the natural language prompt, Copilot is processing and understands we need this information from the Entra audit log. And there shows it processing the request and choose the Entra skills and prepare the response. Copilot presented this user has performed a series of activities related to policy updates, role management, and user management. Now I would like to show Gloria's recent sign-in information. So I will type in, show me the recent sign-in for Gloria. And as I'm typing in again, it is the same type of natural language processing that Copilot is going to do. Copilot is first checking the plugins and knowing that it is from the sign-in log. It's going to next step, choosing the Entra skill set. Copilot will process the request and evaluating the sign-in log information. And then it's going to present its response back. As you can see, Copilot provided the response back, and we were able to see all the sign-in activities that shows which application Gloria signed in and whether it's failed or successful. In addition, it also tells us what device Gloria was signing in from and the browser that's used and whether the device was compliant or managed. So this is a really, really powerful tool when it comes to audit the sign-in risk. Lastly, Copilot can summarize group details on any group managing Entra. Here, I'm going to ask about how many members are in a group Bellevue Leadership Central. Once I submit the prompt, Copilot will go into its processing, just like the previous prompt that was entered. Again, Copilot is trying to access the group detail information here, processing the request and choose the Entra skill set, and then prepare the response back. Here, Copilot is showing us the user detail that is from the group Bellevue Dealership Central. And we were able to see Joey's job title, email, business phone. All of these informations are very, very useful and powerful when it comes to audit or troubleshooting. Well, that's it. We got to see the new Entra skill set in Copilot for Security to help the identity professional to secure access. Now I'm going to focus on the risky user investigation in the Microsoft Entra admin portal. This tenant has Copilot for Security enabled. So when I sign in, you see this Entra portal right here, and we will need to go in and select protection, identity protection. What we'll observe here is the identity protection dashboard. It'll provide analysis of your security posture, how well you are protecting and identifying vulnerabilities. To get started, I'm going to click on View High-Risk Users. Now we're presented with a list of users with risky sign-ins. I'm going to choose and click on Adele. As you will see, Copilot is processing, and what it's going to do is going to provide a summary in a natural language of why this user risk was elevated. And then Copilot provides an actionable list of steps, what you can do to resolve the risk and close the alert. Finally, Copilot provides a series of recommendations to automate the response to identity threats, minimizing exposure to the compromised identity. This concludes the demo on risky user summarization on Copilot. We're really excited as this intro skill set powerfully enhancing everyone's risky summarization experience, and it's a great start to our investment in Copilot for Security. Thank you for spending the time with me today. In the meantime, please head over to aka.ms/Copilot for Security to learn more.